tonight has just become almighty.
And per normal, Lashley is ready for a fight.
The following contest is a fatal five-way Extreme Rules match. And it's for the WWE United States Championship. Introducing the challenger from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
Guys, Bobby Lashley has a physique that's carved out of marble.
Yeah, Michael, when you look at Bobby Lashley, you see an absolute freak of nature. And it is almost impossible to stop this runaway train.
The whole effing show.
And from Battle Creek, Michigan, weighing in at 235 pounds, Rob Van Dam.
From ACW standout to WWE legend.
One of the most unique athletes sports entertainment has ever known.
No one in this business gets as high as RVD with the five-star frog splash. Which reminds me, guys, it's 4:18. I'll be back in a few minutes.
Where are you going?
There will only be one. Rob Van Dam.
The two-time Royal Rumble winner.
The personification of grit. A superstar looking to reach the pinnacle of his second mountain.
And from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds,
was the first entrant in the 2021 Royal Rumble, outlasted every competitor, and won it all.
I mean, if that's not grit, I don't know what is.
Are you A-Town down, Corey?
All day.
And from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the WWE United States Champion, Austin Theory.
All the potential in the world. But unfortunately, a bad attitude, too.
The youngest Money in the Bank winner, and also the youngest superstar to fail cashing in his Money in the Bank contract.
Ah, shut up, Saxton. Money in the Bank was an anchor, an albatross, and Austin Theory is better having gotten rid of it.
Time to get Madcap.
From Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 220 pounds, Madcap Moss.
I respect this guy, especially since he's not telling jokes anymore.
Yeah, facing Madcap Moss is no laughing matter either. There is pure aggression on the face of Madcap Moss.
I cannot wait to see him compete.
Winning the United States Championship etches your name with legendary company. There is a certain excitement that a United States Championship match has. It's hard to nail down exactly what it is.
I know what you mean, Byron. Whether defending or challenging for the U.S. title, superstars seem to go the extra mile. Returning to the ring now. Set up in the corner of the ring. He's returning fire.
Look at this incredible power. The Gorilla Press.
Scouted there.
Big four.
All the way up. And across.
Now a pin for the championship. And he kicks out of the pin and one.
I don't know what more this superstar can do to put him away.
Boom! With the championship on the line. And the count's broken, keeping the match alive. Snap suplex. What a slam. The champion into the cutter. It only gets a one count.
These one counts are going to get harder and harder to kick out of.
Quick takedown there. And we might be about to go from commentator to participants in this one, fellas. Look at the unpredictable, unhinged side of Edge coming out.
Going right out of the net.
The champ getting put to the test here.
Taking a big risk here by bringing the table into the action.
Looking for the victory. Two. Breaks the close count.
So, so close. That could have been it.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver. Scouted. Oh, kick. Right out of ringside and back to the mat. Van Dam now going to the top.
RVD! RVD!
Come on,
Russian leg sweep.
This match is spilled out to the ringside area. And as we can see, tension's really running high.
We should probably clear the way, guys.
Pop right in the stomach creates the separation. Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Elbow thrown to break out the maneuver.
And the champion finally ready to put this one away. The challenger's able to kick out.
Not quite enough to put him away.
Oh, he retaliates. Coming back in the ring. And that was very bad. Saw some serious offense. He's in complete control.
And he got in there. I thought that was it. And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this. All the way down.
That's a recipe for quick ribs.
Pressing the foot to the back of the head.
He got whipped into that corner.
Oh, and that buys some time.
Meet the barricade.
Double rusted leg sweep. Extreme Rules match for sure, but not sure how much more tenable it could be.
And back in the ring we go. Ouch.
He was elusive there.
Oh. Fisherman suplex.
Hey, you can't do that.
Shot in the face gets him out of that spot.
Shoulder tackle.
Is starting to kick in. Stops the kick.
Lashley just got out of it.
What a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
No quarter being given by either competitor.
Yet hard to believe this was going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
Oh, he's searching for something.
He's got a sledgehammer. Oh, man. This is not going to end well.
Starting off right by our announce table. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Setting up for something big.
The champ with a show of dominance stealing that move. Kick to the gut, tossing them aside.
Slipped out of the way.
Oh, this may end it right here. Right?
No! Canadian Destroyer!
Lashley looking more than ready for a real fight.
Saw was coming.
Saw that one coming. To advantage. Don't come over here.
Cole, quick. Use Saxton as a human shield.
Edge looking to put the fear of God in his opponent.
Gets him with the counter.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all. This audience is giving it right back. Looking for more damage here.
And Edge signaling that it could be judgment time for his opponent tonight.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
You can literally see his soul leave his body as he crashed through the table.
I have no idea how he's going to manage to go on in this way.
So much torque on the knee and ankle.
Watch out! They're coming towards the announce desk!
Attack has to weaken Lashley even more.
Very courageously fighting through, closing the gap on the opposition.
Since he hit the ball.
Man, Paul Nelson locked in pretty good here. Look at the power. That's tremendous power.
Here's the pantomime on the line.
He got the shoulder up in time.
You've got to believe that some doubt is creeping into the champ's head.
This just might be more than what the champ bargained for.
Up this match entirely.
Looking for something, anything under the ring.
And here comes the old faithful. The steel chair is in hand.
And that could prove to be devastating for Edge.
And giving up the theory, still going strong here, despite the grueling toll this match has taken on.
And it looks like they have no problem bending the rules there.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
In position, ready to strike.
Up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Vicious right throw.
This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. Like clockwork, that evil theory on full display here. That catches Moss looking.
One-handed.
Kick to the gut.
The setup.
Up and face first.
Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
My goodness, is this even legal?
I don't think so.
My God, enough!
Oh! Battling ringside, and our announce table's getting shaky. That's because Byron is quivering.
Drinking blood.
Absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is down the line.
Win for him here.
We call a lot of matches, but this one's gonna stick it.